We take the time to get to know the children. There's that downtime where we can talk to them and ask them, how was your day? What did you do today? What's something cool that you did?
I love the staff that the Kroc employs. I'm in education, so a lot of my former students have actually had jobs here, and so I know the quality of the staff that they're hiring.
We're blessed to have this building where we can do so many different activities with the kids, so it doesn't feel like the same and it's not repetitive each day.
I really love just all the programming that they have with the activities. The girls are going on field trips to different places, learning things in the community.
I really love the biblical aspect and emphasis that the programming has. Our daughters come home and tell us about, you know, the Bible stories that they learned that day. And then I also really love that they focus on homework here in the after schools before they get to go play. It really helps let family time be family time.